attentive. So first of all, before starting the discussion of this chapter, the lost child, we are going to discuss the okay. So in which of course you people will have a number of doubts. The first question was, we dash strange noises now. What is the answer? Near now, our hearing, have been hearing, our hearing, because it is now. Okay, so there is no doubt in it. Okay. Next is, not only the layman but also the tax expert dash errors.
Make errors.
He dash succeed in the test. He might. No other option. Weak possibility is there. Okay. The difficulty of obtaining pure milk and he dash great. Is great. No doubt. I dash doing preparation since morning. This is perfect continuous. I have been. There is no other choice. Isme to koi doubt hi nahi tha grammar mein. Next is, when the poet stands at the path for a long time, what does it signify? Now see, he admires nature. No, he was not at all admiring. He was killing his time. No, he was relaxing time. No, he was taking time to decide. Yes. No. Isme to koi doubt nahi hai na. What is a telebook? See now, it's student friendly, teacher friendly, content friendly, or applicable to all. See now, trick here. Student friendly. Socho isko. These questions are based upon your thinking. Analysis based questions. These are. For example, here it is. Student friendly means student find it friendly.
No.
Isme to koi doubt nahi hai. Theek hai. Teacher friendly. Because teacher friendly tha. Teacher, how we can say that it was teacher friendly? Teacher was telling about all the content. So it was content friendly. Yes, it was content friendly, because until and unless they have to complete one topic and you can say clear the test, next one is not appearing. So you have written content friendly. How it is possible? It was content friendly. Okay, I don't know. I'll see to it. What is the reason? Next, what is a public missive? It is a long piece of writing, long official red letter for purpose. It is right, because long piece of writing. No, so it was long letter. It was just only a part. Yes, of course, public missive is an official letter, but it is not a complete information. Next, it is concerning again some grim issue. Again, incomplete information is there in this option. So there is only one option which has complete information, that is long official letter for a purpose. Next is, give one quality of APJ Abdul Kalam's father that had made him understand the importance of essentialities of life. So here, see, here the stress is laid upon the importance of essentialities of life. This part is added up in the question. It means it holds importance, right? So for that, what is there? He was hardworking. Yes, he was. No quality is there which is not applicable to his father. But what is the right answer? Is austere. Why? Because he is giving importance to only essential things in life, the luxury. So here it is, the exact answer is austere. Kind people say, generous people say, all the four options are correct if we talk about correct sketch of Abdul Kalam's father. But what are, how he is giving importance to essentialities of life? This is here in austere. Next is, when the poet is saying to men not to break the shutters, not to break the windows, which literary device he is using predominantly? Personification. Don't break. Whether wind is able to break? No. It is personification. What are you saying? No. What he is using predominantly? It is mentioned here, predominantly special. Predominantly means personification is the main thing. Okay, this is the reason why this last word predominantly is added. See, who added the other word? Okay, and the other repetition is just to make you confused. Next is, who are the darling dreamers in the poem? Brothers, right? So Saint Peter in the poem Legend of Northland came to women for eating cakes. Chapter 1, they had highlighted the theme of virtual education. Yes, it is, but not complete. School education, it is is again incomplete because both these options are correct. Next, virtual education, virtual and school education. It is virtual education versus. He is comparing and contrasting both. So this is the answer. Next is, what does wanted beer mean in the poem Road Not Taken? Road, no, need to be walked upon. So next is, when did Bismillah Khan got his big break?
1938.
See, all the options are correct in this context. See, in paragraph mein sari dates hain, but don't get confused. It is 1915. Okay, this is from Einstein chapter. Then at the age of 14 years, this is again from Bismillah Khan at the same time. Okay, when he has presented his first concert, he has gone along with the, you can say, with his uncle. Okay, when he has performed for the first time during independence. Yes, this is also right. And it was 1938 is the exact answer. Next. When did Ibling get his comment? God may have taken the power of hearing but has given her back something. When she won the award, when she presented, or when she achieved the highest marks, or when she went to motivate, when she won the award. Who said these words? James Mills. Next is, what kind of relation was shared between Kezia and her father? Fear. Einstein's personal chapter coincided with his success. His marriage and success. This is one part. Okay. Then his divorce and his fame. This is again one part. Okay. Then his divorce, marriage with Elsa, and theory of relativity. This is the right answer because it is encapsulating all the main things related to it. Next is, how does the poet feel when the rain falls? Happy, melancholy, sad. Happy. This was, let me tell you, because there is a mistake, because you have a fourth option missed, that was blissful. Wo pata nahi kaise miss ho gaya. Theek hai na, that was the correct. Ab to maine laga diye. Otherwise, in the exam, it will be there, so then we will see. Next is, a science teacher promoted. This is what it promoted? Hated only. It is even hated. Okay, this is. Yes, science teacher was Subramaniam Iyer. He was sense of religious duty, hatred, luxury, oppression of poor. What he was delivering? Sense of religious duty. Wrong. This I will see after opening the form that what is on. Okay. This I will make clear. Okay. So now, after that, revision of the chapter, The Lost Child. Now, what the chapter lost child? You should know theme, you should know each and every incident in Vietnam. Okay, it is not like that. You are just reading the chapter, you are summarizing, you know the summary, that's enough. For MCQs, it's not there. Okay, so what you have to do, you have to be very careful. Okay, so first of all, revise all the main things. So The Lost Child is a story about a boy who has lost his parents while he was going to the field. Okay, so how the chapter starts, that all the people clad in their yellow clothes, they were celebrating, which festival they were celebrating? They were celebrating the harvest festival. Okay, during that time, they were gathering and they were in a group. Some are sitting on the car, some while you can say put, they were moving towards the field. And a young boy, very young boy who has not reached up to the legs of his father, he was accompanying his father and was also going towards the field. But while he was going towards the field, then what has happened? That he was attracted towards the sight of toys. Number of toys were there. And ultimately what is there, because he wanted to have one, he wanted to own one, he stopped there. But his father, he looked in the eyes of his father, which were red with anger. He did not want the boy to buy these toys. But his mother, who understood the, you can say, the feeling of the boy, he said, and she also knew that his father could not buy any toy for him because maybe the parents could not be able to afford, and maybe they wanted that this is just at the start of the, you can say, fair, and he will have a number of things. So putting this thing in the, you can say, context, so what she said, let's go from here, you will find number of players ahead of this toy shop. So When he has gone further, then they have entered a plant mustard. So what he had, what the boy had noticed there? Yes, what he has noticed? He has noticed a number of humans and insects hovering over the mustard fields. There were the butterflies as well as like that of the grasshoppers. And the boy, when he has seen the butterflies, he wanted to catch one. But was he able to catch those butterflies? No. He was not able to catch those butterflies. How, why he was not able to catch hold of these butterflies? Because they were very quick in their movement. Okay. So he was trying to close or clasp his hands with a butterfly, but ultimately he was not able to do this. So later on after that, what happened, that the boy, he has also seen, while he was moving on the footpath, he has looked at number of insects, those who have peeped out of their holes. Why they have come out of their holes? Because in order to get air and sunshine. So they have also come out in order to get sunshine, and this is the reason why they have come out of their holes. So then afterwards, he has gone to a big banyan tree. He was moving round and round, capering movements around the banyan tree. But before that, he has also seen, entered into a grove of trees where the number of flowers have fallen down from the trees. Upon looking at those trees, so what the boy has noticed, what he was trying to do, he was trying to gather those flowers. Okay, so he was also mesmerized. He was also attracted towards the, you can see, he was also attracted towards the, you can see, cooing of the dove, the sound of the cooing of the dove. Okay, and while coming up to the banyan tree, he was moving round and round, taking movements around the banyan tree. He was left behind, but soon he was able to make his peace with the parents, and he was again joined back with his parents. So then now, till the time he has come out of this, then they pass through the narrow path, and they have come to the place of where the pair was situated. Okay, so where the pair was situated, then afterwards, what he was attracted, first of all, while entering the pair, he was attracted to more flowers. No, but before that, he has seen sweet meat seller who was hawking, and what he was selling various sweets. Okay, what were those sweets? What he was, gulab jamun, barfi, jalebis. He was selling different kind of sweets. The young boy's mouth watered. He wanted to eat those sweets. So what happened? But he insisted to purchase his favorite sweet barfi for him, but he knew that his parents could not buy a piece of barfi for him, and they thought that he was greedy, and ultimately he stopped saying about it and he moved further. Then afterwards, on his way, what he was attracted to? He was attracted to the flower seller. Okay, so what the flower seller was selling? A garland of gulmohar. What he was selling? He was selling garland of gulmohar. He wanted to have a garland of gulmohar flowers to put it around his neck, but he knew that his parents could not buy it for him, and so ultimately he moved further. He knew that his parents would never say that, they would say that they were so cheap, not buy it for him. So the boy moved further. He knew that it would be of no use to speak in front of his face. Okay, so then come moving further. So you know that on the fair, on the way to fair, there were number of attractions to which he was attracted. He was attracted to these, but he knew that his parents would not buy for him. So this is the reason why he moved further. So after coming on, after looking at this, you can say, garland of gulmohar, then he saw a man who was standing in one of the corner, and what he was, he had, you can say, a strong pole, and out of it, you can say, they were protruding sticks, which were, you can say, holding number of balloons of different colors. All the balloons, they seemed to be like that of color of rainbow. And the boy wanted to own that, own those balloons. But he knew that his parents, what would be the reply of the parents? That, what was the reply of the parents? Yes, that he's too young to play, he's too old to play with these kind of things, and he knew that his parents would not buy these balloons for him, and without any insistence, and what he did, he moved further. Okay. Then afterwards, on his way again, then he came across to Snake Charmer. Okay, what the Snake Charmer? He was showing the tricks of the snake, who was curling, who was moving with his fan-like neck, which was swayed from one side to another on the, you can say, on the you can say cascade of the melodious sound that has been produced of that flute, Snake Charmer's flute. He wanted to have a look at the Snake Charmer show. He wanted to look at it, but he knew that his parents would not allow him. His father would say that, or his father would not allow him to listen to this coarse sound of music. So he moved further, but then he came to the irresistible temptation of the roundabout. So when he has came across the roundabout, he has seen that number of people, they were enjoying their ride in the roundabout. They were sitting in the swings, they were enjoying it, and ultimately they were shrieking with laughter also and screaming also because of fear too. Okay. So he was too much attracted at the sight of this fear. He wanted to stay there. He wanted to spend some time there. But what has happened ultimately? When he turned around, he was trying to say to his parents that he wanted to have a ride in this roundabout. But what happened? When he looked around, he has seen that his parents were nowhere to be seen, and he was lost in the fear. So at what point the boy was lost in the fear? When he was attracted towards the roundabout. He wanted to have a round in the, he wanted to have a ride in the roundabout. So at that moment, what happened? That the boy was lost in the fear. So next afterwards, so what should be the kind of condition? The parents also, without getting notice of the child, because they knew, the parents moved further. Why they moved further? Because they knew that their child is a young one, okay, who will be attracted to number of things on the way. So naturally, he knew that the boy would be, you can say, the boy would come to know that they are not going to purchase anything for him and would follow him. But this time what happened? The boy was lost in the fear. So now, when he looked around, a deep cry rose out of his throat. He started crying. His eyes turned clumsy. Why? Because he was not able to see his parents. Okay. So then ultimately he got panic stricken. He got fear stricken. He got terrified at this moment. And when he looked around, his parents were nowhere to be singing. He was shrieking, he was shouting, father, mother, but no, he was yelling for his parents, but no reply came to him. He was lost in the fear. His yellow turban came untied, and his clothes turned out to be muddy. Okay, so completely his eyes, they were filled with tears. He was trying to look through his through the tears, but what he was just looking all the people who were moving here and there in their happy moods in the field. Okay, they were moving. Okay, but in his parents, they were nowhere to be seen. So next afterwards, where the boy has gone to a shrine. Okay, he has gone to a shrine, and ultimately in order to look for his parents. But what kind of scene was there? Number of people gathered there. Okay, they have come there. They were present at the gates of the shrine. They were coming, some were going inside, some were coming out of the shrine. And suddenly he was trampled under the, almost he's going to be trampled under the feet of the people. But at that time, what has happened? Yes, a man came and the boy has produced a, first of all, loud shriek. He produced a loud shriek. He started screaming, mother, father. Then healthy or a muscled man caught sight of him, and he came to know that the boy has lost. Okay, so he took the boy from the ground and took him in his arms and asked the boy where his mother and father. So the boy was not speaking anything. He was not giving any answer. But what was the only answer? That he was lost in the fear. I want my mom and I want my dad. I want my parents. So now the next thing is that this muscled man, he tried to console the boy. He tried to console the boy in a number of ways. Okay. So what happened when he has tried to console the boy? What happened? He tried, first of all, to take him to the balloon seller. Okay. To a was selling the balloons. He asked him that whether he wanted, but the boy, he turned his face away from those balloons and he did not want to own any balloon because earlier he wanted to have one balloon, right? Then afterwards, he has also offered him to buy a garland of gulmohar flowers so that he can have those gulmohar flowers around his neck and would forget and would try to calm him. But again, what was the answer of the boy? The answer of the boy was that, no, I don't want any, you can say, flowers, okay? So what he wanted, that he did not want any flowers now. So next onwards, he knew that the boy must be attracted towards the snake charmer. He took him towards the place where the snake charmer was showing his tricks. But the boy again did not show any response to it. He was not at all, he was least interested in it. And ultimately he moved away from them. Then afterwards, what happened? The boy, he has taken him to the roundabout also, which was his earlier intense desire to have a round over it. But what the boy thought? The boy thought, no, I did not want to have a ride in it. I only want my parents. I only want my parents. Okay. So this is how the man, he tried to console the boy a number of ways, but ultimately what happened? The boy was not at all ready to look at any of the things. He has also taken him to the sweet shop where the sweetmeat seller, he was selling his favorite sweet burfi. But again, the boy, he turned his face away. But he said, I only wanted my father as well as I wanted my mother. Okay, so this is all about the main details of the chapter. So let me ask you from in between that where the boy was going, just give me short answers, where the boy was going, with whom he was going?
With his
parents. What kind of scene was presented of the people who were going towards the fair? What very first answer? They were in happy moods, dressed up in yellow dresses. Some were on the backs of horses, some were sitting, and some were being carried in bamboo bullock carts. Okay. On his way to fair, what was the first thing the boy was attracted to? To the toys. Okay. Okay. What was the wish of the boy? So was the boy able to disclose or display his desire to his parents? He displayed his desire. See, it is the line written. He could not suppress the desire of his heart, even though he well knew the old cold stare of refusal in their eyes. He knew that they would not buy any toy for him, but still he couldn't help it out to stop this desire. And he spoke, right? What kind of look did the father have in his eyes? Cold stare, tyrant's look. Okay, tyrant's look or cold stare the father was having in his eyes. And what kind of mother the boy has? She understands. Okay, she is understanding in nature. She knew that his child want those toys. Okay, but she also knew that his husband would not purchase any toys. So what are the different things the boy came? Or the boy came attracted to on his way to fair? He was attracted towards dragonflies, then some fluttering butterflies. He also wanted to catch hold of. Then he was also attracted towards the little insects. Okay, insects and worms. So why he was attracted towards these insects and worms? Small ones, and they have come out. They were moving in groups, and he was attracted towards the movement of these insects. Okay, then okay, right. Then ultimately he was also moving round and round round the banyan tree. Okay, so then cooing of doves, right? He was also attracted towards cooing of doves. So when they reached the village, the boy has noticed that number of people, throngs of people, they were converging towards the fair. Okay, so what was the first thing the boy was attracted when he entered the fair? He was attracted towards sweetmeat seller. Which dish or which what thing he wanted to eat? Burfi. He wanted to eat his favorite sweet burfi. Okay. Then after when his parents denied to purchase burfi for him, what he was attracted to? He was attracted to Garland of Gulmohar. Okay. Why? What the boy want? He wanted to want a Garland of Gulmohar to be around his neck. And then afterwards, towards the balloon seller. Okay, but he did not speak to his parents because what he knew that his parents, but what did the parents reply? Yes, that he is too old to play with these toys. Okay, then of course he was attracted towards the snake charmer. And what was the reply of the parents? Yes, that they would not allow him to hear such course. Okay, then what was the irresistible desire of the boy? To have a roundabout. So what happened at the roundabout? The boy was lost. Okay, the boy was lost. So what was the condition of the boy after being lost? Panic-stricken. Turban became untied. Okay, his clothes also turned out to be soiled and muddy. Okay, who got hold of the boy? Okay, a muscle man got hold of the boy. So was the man helpful towards the boy?
Yes.
How he helped the boy? He tried to. Tried to console the boy. Okay, by purchasing different things. So what was the only answer of the boy when he that he did not want anything but what he wanted? His parents or his father and mother. Why this answer was always given by the boy? Why? Why the boy said, I don't want anything, I want only my father and mother? Emotional attachment, because he was feeling secure with his parents. And if I speak about what is the theme, what this chapter wants to deliver to you? Parents, that parents are the sort of umbrella under whose canopy we feel the security. Okay, with parents, the whole world seems to be greener, but otherwise it seems to be dry for us. Okay, parents are the actual, you can say, the reason for our existence. Okay, and it is, you can say, the close bond that exists between parents and the children, although the parents have cold stare in their eyes. Okay, so number of things. So you will pick up the right choice according to the options given. Okay, so I hope that with this, the chapter is revised clear. So that's all for today, and in the next one we will revise the next chapter. Okay, right? So that's all for today.